just showing it on the clock at center ice now, where he was hit.
Okay, we're seeing it kind of late here, guys. Let's take a look from behind right here. Now, they're going to call interference on this. And if you look at it from the backside, right here, when Diaz watches it, watch it touch Eller's stick, right there. It's not interference. He has the right to hit him for sure. He is available to hit. He's receiving the puck, similar to Subban stepping up on Chris Neal. He's available to hit. The whole question is going to be, and what's in the linesman's mind, the referee's mind, as they discuss this, is did he target the head, and did he extend himself to catch the head? And that look from behind when Diaz makes the pass, you can see that Gryba's on his way there, and it's the side of his arm, down from the shoulder to his elbow, that catches the side of the face of Eller. And he's going to get a game for it.
The key you mentioned a little while ago was that it was a suicide pass. We all know what that is. When a player has his head down, he's not looking that way, and somebody throws the puck to him, and he's not looking. He doesn't see anything.
The defenseman's responsibility when you're moving the puck up through the middle of the ice where all the traffic